Congratulations, New York.
Congrats. As a lot of you may know, and some of you may not, New York just passed marriage equality.
Woo!
And the vote was 33-29, mm-hmm. which was more than we expected. So we were very happy.
They needed 32 votes, yeah. and we knew we had 31, which means two people flipped and came over to our side, which is pretty incredible. So Nam, you can suck it.
Jay's been waiting all day to say that.
Nam has spent over $1.5 million trying to sway the New York politicians to basically keep discriminating against the people of New York. And luckily, they're brave enough and they understand that this is a losing battle. And eventually, all 50 states will have gay marriage. Mm-hmm. Or, like some people like to call it, same-sex marriage. So congratulations, New York. It's been a very stressful week.
And we know it's going to be a big party out there this weekend. So
gay pride's this weekend. And I hope all you people in New York just really party it up. Have a good time. We weren't going to go to Gay Pride this week.
Now we might.
Now we're going to go Sunday because there's something to celebrate,
yeah.
I think.
Yeah.
So you think we're going to be dragging 4 kids to Gay Pride?
Yeah, probably so. Well, New York, party safe this weekend,
yeah.
and congratulations to all the couples who are probably mobbing the clerk's office right at this
yeah.
moment.
And all of you gay couples who follow us on YouTube, please send us wedding pictures if you get married. And that goes for you too, Gilbert and Fight Dog. When you guys hook up, get married, we want an invite to the wedding, so.
But. Gilbert and Fight Dog, come on, seriously. All right.
Take care.
Congrats.
Congrats.